Hey, Anthemers! Today, let's talk about ceramics. No, wait! Ceramics don't just mean dusty knickknacks. Actually, in recent years, it has taken a turn for the cool and edgy, becoming, in the art world, one of the hottest mediums. Yet, something was missing, a fair entirely dedicated to it. That's why I'm so thrilled about the launch of Ceramic Bruxelles, which gathers here at Tourentaxis about 60 galleries with a wide and eclectic offer. Choosing just a few pieces to highlight is not small feat, but I'm very amused by Annie Merton's work at Valerius Gallery, impressed by this Chinese like piece by Sharon van Overmeyren at Pulse Ceramics, and charmed by Perrine Boudy's unique style at Surrey Weir Coast. Stay tuned, because tomorrow I'm taking you to a booth that's sure to put a big smile on your face. So I'll leave you for now, but I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!